on the right side, also a right side of the bus is Hanauma. Hanauma is also an extinct volcano, about 2 million years old. And now the ocean side of the crater wall on the volcano collapsed about 2 million years ago, and then the water rushed in there, formed that little bay there called Hanauma Bay. Now today is currently closed. They're closed for cleanup, and once a week we close on Tuesday, and the rest of the week we are open. So every Tuesday, just remember, they're going to close it for a cleanup. We let the reef rest and recuperate, and of course there are about over a million visitors every year. If you're going to go to Hanauma, please go early in the car because the parking lot does fill up really quickly. Yeah, there is a lot of people that go here. You can see where the ocean wall collapsed and the water rushed in there. That's why the walls of Hanauma is so steep, because it's actually a volcanic crater. Now they have the state that runs it, it's the State Department. And of course you can go there and snorkel, and you can swim in shallow water, and you can see thousands and thousands of fish out there. This is Molokai. Oh, Molokai is visible today. Oh, 26 miles away. Wow. Yeah. At 20, can you see Molokai there in the horizon? Yeah, Molokai Shima. Yeah. Yeah. And below us here, Molokai Lookout. This is where they shot the Johnny Depp movie, Pirates of the Caribbean. I know, Pirates of the Caribbean, no, there you go. They have the background right here. Yeah, Johnny Depp. Oh, it's real nice today. Oh, the coast line. Guy fishing out there. Wow. This is the Molokai Lookout. Molokai Lookout. This is a real nice place where President Obama brought his mother's ashes and his grandmother's ashes out here, and he tossed it out to sea. And he did a real nice job. I tossed my mother-in-law out, but she swam back. So that's she's a good swimmer. I gotta wait again. I gotta wait till she dies before I throw her out there. We got whales swimming out here. Any whale with a polka dot, actually, that's my mother-in-law with that bathing suit on, so don't worry about that. But we do have whales out here from October all the way through March. They come out here and they'll be mating, and they'll be having babies out here, and they'll be mating, so they'll be jumping around. Sometimes when you look over the horizon, you'll see the water spout kicking up, and then you'll see the whales out there. Sometimes they come up really close, so maybe 100 yards away, and you'll be able to see the whales when you're driving along this coastline. Now this coastline is kind of rugged, and of course we have a lot of sharks out here. Yeah, a lot of sharks out here. Yeah. This is another beach here, Halona Beach, a little tiny little beach. They use that for Johnny Depp's movie Pirates of the Caribbean, Adam Sandler's 51st Dates, Forgetting Sarah Marshall, Here to Eternity. And also, Sandy Beach coming up. One of the most famous body surfing beaches in the entire world, I would say Sandy Beach is one of them. It's a beautiful place for body surfing, very dangerous though. We do have red flags out there to warn you of the dangers of the water out there. I know, 赤い旗 demo, 海の波 ne, とても危ない. So we have 赤い旗, okay? Very dangerous. Yeah. Body surfing, we send about 200 people to the hospital every year because of it. They get injured body surfing. The shore break can be anywhere from 2 feet to 10 feet at times. So when it's 10 feet, we usually station EMT or emergency services there. And because usually someone does get injured, then no matter how experienced you are. This is a nice place. This is along the coast here. This is actually what Waikiki used to look like a long time ago. You can take a picture of Waikiki used to be just like this. outside Peavey State Park. Peavey State Park land was donated to the state from a private owner, and currently the state is the caretaker, and they're doing a pretty good job, I'd say. They have a really nice hiking trail. You can take that hike around the hill, and you can walk up to a lighthouse in the back of the hill there. You'll be able to see it. The lighthouse was built like 1908. That was because of the sailing ships was running aground and to Hawaii, and so what they did was they decided to build the lighthouses along the coast here. Diamond Head one was built in 1910, and it was to protect all the shipping lanes coming to Hawaii. They're running aground, so it was nice of them to have lighthouses. You can go hiking up here. It's about 30 minutes around, and unusual place about this location has an icon there. You can see people standing there. Yeah, it looks like a large lazy boy chair. Yeah, that's Pele, Pele's chair. Pele is our goddess of the volcano. Pele wa Hawaii no kamesama, Kazan no kamesama. So she sits there in her chair and watches the ocean, and her sister is Hi'aka, the goddess of the ocean, playing in the ocean. And that's legend. And this road was built in 1930, and that rock pile has been there forever. You can see the start of the Kaiwi State Trail here. You can park your car and walk across. You can see how well paved that is, and it's a very safe trail. As long as you stay on the trail, you'll be okay. Take out the camera now. One of the nicest pictures you'll ever take. Take out the camera. Ready? Set? Go. Okay, this is Rabbit Island on the right side of the bus. Rabbit Island. This island got its name from a farmer that decided to grow rabbits on this island. And of course, rabbits all died. Currently it's run by the state and only has seabirds on that island. It's absolutely fantastic today. How nice. Look how blue that ocean is, huh? And below us is Makapu'u Beach. Also very dangerous, okay? So if you're going to the beach, you guys can walk across the street. Be careful, okay? You guys going swimming. Oh. You can recognize the right move. I'd like all of you to thank all of you for coming to Sea Life Park.
48-year-old was born here?
No, actually, he came from the wild when the park first opened.
Okay.
So he's been here since the park opened in the late 60s.
So they caught him as a baby?
Yeah, he was just a few years old. Yeah.
In the wild, are they being like this?
No, he's all trained to interact with people. The ones in the wild, I mean, these guys are still considered wild animals. They're very powerful. These guys range anywhere between 400 to almost 800.
The whale fin right there?
The one right on the end, yeah. She looks a little bit different. She's a lot darker in color. Even her nose, that bottle nose, is a lot more flat and round. That's right. A lot of the whale that you see in her face.
Yeah.
And she's a lot larger. She's next to our youngest right now, Nani. She's one of our smaller girls. She's about almost 400 pounds. And our wall fin right now is about 750 pounds.
How many teeth does the daughter have?
Kabili? Anything with teeth can bite. So that's something we work with on our animals. It's our job as trainers is to know the animals and know the situation. Most of the time they won't just come in and bite you, they'll give you some kind of warning. So it's our job to watch for those warnings and make sure we're not frustrating them anymore.
Like,
it depends on the animal, they all have different sounds that they'll show. Most of the time. I mean, they are wild animals, you never know, anything can happen. Our job as trainers is to try to make sure that does not happen. Yes, we try to.
You've been here 2 years.
Yes. I'm originally from Ohio.
From Ohio.
Oh, yeah.
So, not from Hawaii.
Oh, yes. I like it.
Thank you.
that.
A sea turtle that he's gonna get all big like those other ones, or is a different variety?
This is the same variety. This one was born here last summer.
Do you do a release into the wild program?
Yeah, most of them are born and released within 48 hours, tag and release. And then we keep a small amount for this purpose, and they're released at a year and a half to 2 years old once they reach a certain size.
How many babies did it say they had? I saw the sign over there. I can't remember.
So each individual turtle lays between 60 and 120 eggs, and they can do that 3 to 5 times a season. We normally release